Did you know that the United States was the only country to plan crewed missions to the moon? Many countries like Russia, Japan, China, European Space Agency, and even India tried to put their probes on the moon. However, only the United States of America successfully conducted manned missions to the moon. US conducted a total number of 6 manned missions to the moon. The successful lunar landings happened between the years 1969 to 1972. These 6 Apollo missions totally brought 24 lucky American astronauts to the moon. The Apollo missions include Apollo 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17 modules. There were mainly 24 astronauts who visited the moon, but only 12 of them got a chance to walk on the lunar surface. Let's talk about those astronauts one by one. Number 1. Neil Aldrin Armstrong, the Apollo 11 mission commander, was the first human ever to walk on the moon on July 20, 1969. Number 2. Buzz Aldrin, the Apollo 11 mission module pilot, after Neil walked on July 20, 1969. Number 3. Charles Conrad, the Apollo 12 mission commander, walked on the moon in November 1969. Number 4. Alan Bean, the Apollo 12 mission module pilot, walked on the moon in November 1969. Number 5. Alan Shepard, the Apollo 14 mission commander, walked on the moon on February 5, 1971. Number 6. Edgar Mitchell, the Apollo 14 mission module pilot, walked on the moon on February 5, 1971. Number 7. James Irwin, the Apollo 15 mission module pilot, walked on the moon on August 1, 1971. Number 8. David Scott, the Apollo 15 mission commander, walked on the moon on August 1, 1971. Number 9. Charles Duke, the Apollo 16 mission module pilot, walked on the moon on April 21, 1972. Number 10. John Young, the Apollo 16 mission commander, walked on the moon on April 21, 1972. Number 11. Harrison Schmitt, the Apollo 17 mission module pilot, walked on the moon in December 1972. Number 12. Eugene Cernan, the Apollo 17 mission commander, was the last lucky man who walked on the moon in December 1972. The interesting part is, out of all 24 astronauts, 3 of them got a chance to visit the moon twice. Their names are James Lovell, Apollo 8 and 13 missions, John Young, Apollo 10 and 16 missions, and Eugene Cernan, Apollo 10 and 17 missions. Out of these 12 lucky astronauts, 4 moonwalkers are still alive. Their names are Aldrin from the Apollo 11 mission, David Scott from the Apollo 15 mission, Charles Duke from Apollo 16 mission, and Harrison Schmitt from Apollo 17 mission. Apollo 17 was the final lunar landing mission. Eugene Cernan was the last person to walk on the moon during the Apollo 17 mission in December 1972. He had a record of the longest walk on the lunar surface for 22 hours, managing to collect about 115 kilograms of rocks and other material samples. But then we stopped visiting the moon because it was so expensive. The shocking thing is, after 1972, there were no moon landings for the next 50 years. The plans to visit the moon had always been driven by money. For instance, the Kennedy's government, back in 1962, estimated $7 billion as the expense of the first ever moon visit, but it turned out to be more expensive, and the total cost got raised to $20 billion. Due to the large amounts spent on space travel, it became a significant point of disagreement between government and public. The recent update about the lunar landing is that NASA is determined to go back to the moon for further scientific discoveries and explorations. NASA aims to send the first woman and the first person of color to the moon. The mission Artemis will take place 50 years after the last Apollo 17 lunar landing mission. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you are a fan of science news, Don't forget to download our app by scanning the given QR code. Let us know your thoughts in comments and make sure to subscribe to Science Quest for future updates.